persistence, Mr. Bond. Persistence and failure. There are NATO launch sites on Earth which could challenge the arsenal on my island. Those bases will be incinerated. By turning these defensive missiles into massively offensive ones, I've kept my most hardened combat veterans on reserve, Bond. I'll let them finish you off. Remember that view, Mr. Bond. It's the last you'll ever see of Earth.
James, the missile launch couplings are exposed. If you laser them, you should be able to cripple the missiles.
Overload.
James, if that power core goes, the whole base will become unstable, especially with Drake firing that laser.